5 miles above the earth, terrorists plot to bring our government to its knees.
You can forget Washington. They're not nervous in here to wipe out half the eastern seaboard.
Now, their job is to save 400 passengers in the air and 40 million people on the ground. In a mid-air war, locked in a race against time, Kurt Russell and Steven Seagal.
We're not gonna make it!
You are!
Executive Decision, rated R. Now playing at a theater near you.